Winter is here. That means we get to do hot tent camping, which is what I'm here to do today. This is the Pomali Stove Hut 70, the original leaky hot tent. And the T-Brick portable wood stove, which I will be using tonight. Temperatures right now, they're like 35 degrees Fahrenheit, but they're going to drop. They're going to plummet to mid to low 20s. I won't use the stove all night because that waking up every couple hours to put logs in the stove is not for me, but cooking and staying warm while you're, you know, reading books or what people actually do when they're camping, they watch movies on their phone. It'd be nice to like hang out in here. I'm looking forward to it. The weather is perfect. Like I said, it's cold, windy. People are shooting guns all over the place. I mean, we are in America, so it's like towards the end of hunting season, and people are taking full advantage of that everywhere. But that's fine. There could be worse things to listen to, you know? I have broken into a Sycamore Mountain Candy. It's an IPA, I guess, India Pale Ale, right? IPA. It's not bad. Not bad at all. I suppose next, it's time to get firewood. A whole bunch of it. And actually, it's in abundance. It took me forever today to find a place to camp. I'm getting so picky. I want like flat ground with like not a lot of stuff in the way. I suppose that happens when you get old. You want things like flat ground to camp on, you know? Well, cheers, guys. This is going to be a fun one. I mean, it already is. It took me forever to set this tent up. It's been like a year since I did it last. Yeah, like 2 hours to set up the tent and the stove. But it will be well worth it. Just happy to be out here. Guns a-blazing. Pew, 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 pew. country ham and eggs. I slept well. A little bit of condensation, but not terrible. This should be my last solo trip for a while. Yeah, it's a little damp. Got big plans. And actually, by the time this video comes out, it will be either Christmas or right after. So, Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy Holidays. -23 degrees and the spider still found me. Huh. That'd have been a big sucker. I don't think I've ever showed this before, but I almost always bring another backpack with me that has like my drone camera equipment, recording lights, batteries, stuff like that. When I go on like trips that are more than a couple of miles, I do not do this. Obviously that would not be ideal, but when I'm doing the hot tent stuff, it's so bulky and so big, I can't fit everything in. With the stove and the hot tent. So this goes in the front of me when I'm hiking. I don't ever put it on camera, but maybe I will now. Who knows? Well, I think that's about it. What a great trip. I want to say again, thank you guys very much for watching, for your support. Happy holidays. And thanks for watching. We'll do it again soon. Probably next weekend. You guys take care.